not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatically correct, but it's wordy and hard to read.
Jesus in my life, amen. For the phone, but I love me a threesome. D, I'm a dilly, this shit my little secret. Trying to dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just blowing your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig it, my shovel won't be, and I was broke.
I still got a little bit of drive.
You swim with a love it. I hit the day by tomorrow, she needs it. I grab a dish, she look good, and I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description. I like the post, so I get the prescription. We walk around with them bears, and I bitch it. This gun ain't gonna jam, and I blow, I ain't missing. I'm trying to hit, I can hit on the chillin', but I'm sitting here, I chill my children.
Not bro, J. Cole. I mean, not J. Cole. I mean, I know a little baby.
I'm a dilly, this shit my little secret. You trying to dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig it, my shovel won't be, and I was broke, had to fix it.
A shark in the water, you swim with a little fish.
I hit the day by tomorrow, she miss it. I grab a net, she look good, then I kiss it. I'm not a
goat, but I fit the description.
I like the post, so I get the prescription. We walk around with them bears, and I bitch it. This gun ain't gon' jam, when I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit on the chillin', but I send it here while I chill my children. The bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a shred, and I caught up. Pride is the devil. Think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. And it left so many R.I.P. Pride is the devil. Think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. Yeah. Get back. Paranoid, I put you over everything. To fill the void, and when you're gone, will I have anything? Or will I be destroyed?
Too much money to count, what's the amount? 10 of a bounce, I got a pen, nigga, to add it up. Then pay somebody to make sure whatever amount he's saying, I'm stacking up. Direct, some racks, I'm racking up, stacking up. You're reaching out, hacking up. Break it down, and I'm gonna back it up. Make a five of mine, that's nigga, plan with us, that's negative. Go back to start, that's never. I'm a boss in my closet, never. Ain't no off days on my schedule. Long as I live, we live forever. So my twin and shit get better. These niggas, that slip, let me ahead of. Got my feet up, I pay selling bad, the assets on the jet. I don't need them, that shit in the past. I'm chilling like, what's next? Got my speed up, foot all on the gas, just not a CA vet. I can beat them, I believe in me. Just tell me what's the bet. All my pride gone, had to lose it all, then I got rich. I own five homes. Now some of this shit starting to make sense. I'm staying hella focused, and I can't forget the bigger picture. I can't even hold you. I didn't have shit, I won't forget. Will I be destroyed? Come to me with everything, it's starting to get annoyed. I'm addicted to promethazine, it's crazy, yeah, I know it. Watch your money coming in, it drive me crazy, not to show it. I'll be crazy if I blow it. Pride is the devil. I think it got...
Time is up.
Okay, well, that's great. Chance, why you see that Sharon right there, boy, in Tennessee?
I see her!
Okay. I want to get you this time.
Feel like I'm sad. 21 bitches and none of them average. I'm gonna fuck me me to make me a Baptist. I don't give a fuck about niggas. I don't give a fuck about hoes. I don't give a fuck about your bros. I don't give a fuck about your toes, your hoes, your manicure, pedicure, toes. I'm coming on the block with the rocks. 20-inch Glocks in my socks. Niggas keep throwing that crazy ass shit. If I go to jail, I'ma keep a lock in the sock. I got that from King. All of my hoes, they spin.
Actually super happy, bro. I remember this one YouTube video I used to watch. Can't remember what age I was, but it was like Kevin Edwards Jr. and his fiance or wife. It was the crazy pizza challenge. I'm like, bro, I bet no one's doing
it. Yeah, you look great. What's good, Kate?
NM.
You used to be saying my name, huh?
No, what's good, everybody? It's KM.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Kevin Edwards Jr. Welcome to KM. Look, y'all, we are doing the what? The what, sweetie?
The pizza challenge.
Pizza challenge. Now, my sweetheart told me she wanted me to do this. I really don't know exactly what's going on, but I see a lot of stuff. I see a lot of stuff.
Just a bunch of random stuff like tuna, candy, sour cream.
We got Ritz, marshmallows, relish.
A bunch of stuff. So, I don't know why this banana is so big. Look at that.
Look like me.
And all of these items are numbered, so we're going to be picking numbers out and whichever one you get. That's the
what
topic.
What you put then on the pizza?
Yes.
Okay. Do we need to take like the crust out?
Yes.
Hey, okay.
So,
I'm excited about this, y'all. I'm like, all these sweets, look.
And we're going to do a little bit different.
What are we doing different?
We're only going to use one crust.
One crust, okay.
And half of it is obviously going to be yours, and then the other half is going to be mine.
All right. Here we go. You don't want to use?
I don't want to waste.
The crust? You gonna make that for me after?
And that's for me after.
Me?
Me. Yeah.
Oh, they got the same oven as me.
Oh, that marinara on there. Bam, look at that. Look at that, baby. Ooh, wee.
Oh, boy.
Got that looking fire. Okay. Ooh, wee.
My question is was that the daughter or the son?
Okay.
All right. Okay, so the first number I pulled is 5. The number 5.
This one right here.
Oh,
chili,
okay, cool.
Garlic sauce. No, don't put it back in there.
Oh, don't put it back in there?
All right,
my bad.
Okay. Why?
All right.
Don't put too much.
I mean, let me do what I do.
Kev, on your half, what are you doing?
Oh, my fault. You didn't tell me it was half. So I thought this was about us. What? It's just chili garlic?
Yes, but that was on your hat. Put it on your hat.
All right, my fault. My fault, my nigga. No, I got you.
That's our oven. Okay.
What number is that?
Number 11.
Number 11. Whoa. Look around here. That's 12, 15. 9,
13, 6. I don't have 11 over here.
I don't think I have 11 either. Oh, 11. Ritz. Right here. That's 11. Uh-oh. I think that makes it more dope. Look at that. She's applying the Ritz.
It almost looks like cheese.
Okay.
Ooh. I'm gonna do
two more.
Just so it can be evenly coated. I don't want you calling me a cheater.
That actually does look like cheddar. It actually do look pretty fresh. Okay, and then
your turn.
My turn. I got number six. Ooh. That's number six?
Yeah.
You lying. No, that's number four. Quit trying to play me. I thought I saw number six over here. Well, number
oh,
six,
this, right
this is
this
wet.
One. That's
14. Okay. I'm doing caramel, you guys. I got chili and then I got caramel. I'm getting all the crap.
I'll get what I call caramel caramel.
All right, here we go.
I mean, it's easier to say. Uh-uh. Don't drink out of that until you give me some.
Right here. Right there. Aw, look at that. I think mine is going to be fire. I think it's going to be fire, you guys. That looks freaking bomb. Let's speed it up. Come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. What is that? 12.
Dang.
Strawberry applesauce.
Oh.
Man, this is going to taste strawberry applesauce. Ew. On top of the Ritz.
Mine looks already
I wish you guys could see this. I might have to zoom in.
We can show them after.
Okay, right? We'll show you guys after.
Who am I?
Nine.
Okay.
I got nine, y'all.
I don't think I have nine on my side.
I got 15. Okay, this is 9 right here. Lil Debbie Valentine's Day. Mine is, I can't crunch it up, really. You know what, I'll just do like that. I'll just kind of like piece it, you guys. I'm piecing it right now.
Bro, I miss my cousins, bro.
Bam,
bam.
They
at
bam, okay. Mine will be fire. I'm actually happy.
Actually, doesn't look nasty.
Nah, yours looks sick.
10.
Okay, 10. Which one is number 10?
Dang. That one. I got this dang penguin.
Look. Marie has the penguin that she has to put on her side. Ew. Sweetie, that's going to be nasty. I got 14.
I think it's on your side.
Number 14 on my side is the relish.
I think I'm just going to do the head.
You going to do the head?
Because it's going to melt. So I don't want to do too much of anything.
Oh, the body and everything? Okay.
Is that fine?
Yeah, that's fine. I'm putting relish right now, you guys. All the way across. Oh. Oh, that actually looks really good. Okay, what number you got?
Two.
Number two!
Oh, I got the sour gummy worms.
Oh, the gummy worms. Man. Okay, let me see what number I got.
We should. We have an odd number of stuff.
I got 13, and I see it right there.
Oh, sour cream.
Sour cream. Get that sour cream in there. Boom. Boom. Appreciate that. All
right.
Okay, we're good. We're good. What's the next number?
Seven.
Number seven for Marie. And
number four.
Oh, number four. I'm like, what is this? Number four
sorry.
For me.
Tuna.
It's tuna.
So I got pineapple.
Oh, he got tuna.
I freaking got tuna? The pineapple fire? I got tuna, you guys.
Well, pineapples be bussin'.
That's the one thing I didn't want to get.
And I got it. Dog food. Alright, she's digging again. Now I'm digging.
Tuna is cat food, I think.
One.
She has the number one. I have the number 15.
I have peanut butter.
15 was chunky. The banana. What is that, chunky?
Chunky peanut butter.
I got the banana popping, y'all. Does it have to be the whole banana?
No, I think half of it is fine.
Half of it.